A lot of exciting things going on in the therapy of myeloproliferative neoplasms, you know, and anticipate that as we look forward to the malignant hematology meeting in the fall, there are going to be a lot of exciting things for us to discuss. They include several new JAK2 inhibitors that are well along their way in development and where they might impact the different treatment algorithms we have for treating patients. We're clearly in an era of exploding information regarding molecular mutations and a period of individualized medicine. And that relevant to this field is moving very rapidly as we better understand how mutation profiles can have implications in terms of how we treat patients. But the exciting thing about this meeting is that it really is a strong focus on being a resource for treating clinicians, where they can go and in a pretty compact way over the time of the meeting, really have a sense of how should they be treating patients currently under their care, as well as, in particular, challenging sort of cases. All the new therapies that are really impacting the immune system, they're rapidly changing, whether it's in CLL, myeloma, MPNs, you name the malignancy, you know, it is truly a river of new options. So trying to keep all of those straight, how they fit together and which patients we need to think about are really key. You know, so I'd say if, you know, an individual really has, you know, a desire to really attend a very practice-focused, practical meeting, this is probably the best use of their time in 2017.